Activated charcoal can help you to detox from weed and pass a drug test. Let's get to the basics of how this method works. Activated charcoal works by absorbing most of the toxins in the gastrointestinal tract before they're absorbed into the blood system. When THC has been entirely absorbed into the system, it enters a cycle where it moves from the blood system to the intestines and back to the blood system through the enterohepatic recirculation. Marijuana metabolites leave the enterohepatic cycle if they're excreted through urine before the liver has cleared them, or if they're passed out through feces before being reabsorbed into the blood system while in the intestines. So, how can activated charcoal help? Activated charcoal binds to the THC, COOH, in the gastrointestinal tract and is excreted by feces. Consequently, this reduces the number of metabolites circulating in the system, thereby reducing the detoxification period. You can read the detailed study with the scientific justification by following the link below the video. How to use activated charcoal to pass a urine test for marijuana. You will need activated charcoal pills, water, time, at least 1 week. The more time you have, the higher the chances of getting rid of more metabolites. Urine test strips. Ingest 10 grams of activated charcoal 1 to 2 hours before each meal of the day with a glass of water. Remember to keep testing the concentration of drug metabolites in the urine to track your progress. Please remember that despite the fact that activated charcoal helps to remove THC metabolites from your system, there's no guarantee that it will remove enough metabolites to pass the test in 1 week. So this method is not much reliable. If you missed anything or have any questions, please leave a comment and let us know. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful. If you want to learn more about passing a drug test, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one.